Well, it's a very active scene out here. If you'll just take a look, a lot of police are here on scene. They are trying to get all of the students to evacuate. Hundreds of students were here for sports practices, everything from football to volleyball. They say it was a normal day until they heard someone came in the school with a gun. Durham police officers and sheriff deputies have been searching the school and nothing has been located at this time. Right now, they were just asking all of the students to leave as they search. Now, this is all of the information we have right now. Be sure to check CBS17.com for updates.